Great. Well, you know, one of the areas I see progress is over at USCIS over here.
That's why you guys are on the show today.
You know, at the department level, though, it is a bit of a different game, right? We're not directly typically controlling large development efforts. Our goal at the department level is to try to figure out ways to scale best practices across the entire agency, across the entire department. And I think the lay of the land is that there are pockets of folks that are doing really, really well. You know, you heard what Mark's doing over there at USCIS. But we have lots of areas of the department that don't fully understand what DevOps or containerization is really about. So our mission is to really start educating folks about the value proposition. I think, you know, I would say that where we are right now is a lot of folks, to Mark's point, have started to actually understand where the value lies. The fact that this is about not the latest shiny object, but this is about delivering capabilities to the mission in a more effective, more agile, more flexible fashion, and at a higher quality, right? And I think we have successfully had that conversation and gotten lots of buy-in across large swaths of the department. So, you know, that's where I'm focused at the department level, and we're going to continue to drive at the component level to make real progress on the ground.
Terrific.